former Brookside and Last of the Summer Wine actor Louis Emerick is joining Coronation Street. The 54-year-old will be known to millions for playing Mick Johnson in Brookie for over a decade and more recently has been in a host of films and theatre. Louis comes into the soap as one of Steve McDonald's old school teacher called Mike, who takes a shine to his mum Liz. A show source said, Louis' character Mike is not someone Steve is pleased to see again after years apart, and it gets worse when he develops a crush on Liz. The idea of one of his old teachers trying to date his mum is awful for him, but it leads some amusing scenes on the cobbles. Louis is very excited about playing the role. He will be on set from next week and can't wait to get started. Sources say Louis has initially signed a deal for a few months, but he is expected to be on the show for much longer if his character is a hit with fans. Louis played Brookside's taxi driver and shopkeeper Mick from 1989 to 2001 and cut his theatrical teeth with the Contact Theatre in Oxford Road and Genesis Theatre in the 1970s and 80s. He credits his first soap with gaining much-needed experience, saying, "I did 12 years on Brookie, and I loved it. It was a great cast, great company, great vibe. The whole thing was brilliant. It taught me a lot about being in front of a camera." He played a police officer in Last of the Summer Wine and starred alongside Bond actor Daniel Craig in the 2004 British gangster film Layer Cake. For several years he starred in a stage version of The Full Monty, and asked how many times he had stripped off, he quipped in 2016, "More often than my mum ever wanted me to. When we finished the last tour, I think we'd done over 300 shows. So by the time we finish this tour, it's going to be at least 400. Most recently over Christmas he was playing Santa in Elf, the musical at the Lowry Theatre in Manchester. Louis is no stranger to comedy either, and had a small speaking part in 1986 in a scene with Bill Tarmey, who played Jack Duckworth. But this will be his first major role on the show. Coronation Street continues on Monday at 7:30 p.m. and 8:30 p.m. on ITV.